we are in a congress about technology mainly, and there's a lot of buzzwords and hypes. And what do you think it's going to endure? Where do you see things going in 5, 10 years, maybe 2025? What's going to endure actually in this all technology hype and buzzwords we're listening here and for long, so long time?
I mean, I think what's interesting this week in FutureCom is we've seen many examples of great technologies. For me, what really makes me excited is customer experience, because what matters at the end is that customers, us, you, can make all of this great stuff work. And what we're obsessing about in Amdocs is making sure that any segment you're in, whether you're enterprise, small business, or a consumer, we can help you with a digital experience that makes sense for you.
And what about Internet of Things and all these trends and they talk? Are we seeing this really become something we're going to not just being use it, but can enterprises make money with this?
I think there's no doubt that if you're a telecom operator today, your revenue is sort of stagnating. It's a hard market. So I think our advice and our perspective on this is you really want to make sure that you have a portfolio of new initiatives to drive your top line. Some of it may be IoT. Some of it may be simply focusing on the enterprise sector. Some of it could be mobile financial services. But I think just betting on one single thing isn't enough. You have to look at a multiplicity of things you're going to grow and push. And this, in combination with your core business, will give you the future.
But in times of struggles to make new investments and more money to invest, how can make this kind of choice to kind of bet in everything?
Well, I think what is important is the operators are recognizing the need of enhancing that digital experience for the consumer. And as such, they're going to start prioritizing investment in that area. If you look at some of the surveys that we conducted so far, only 12% of youth and teenagers recognize the traditional service providers as operators that understand their needs. And many of them don't recognize them as the main brand as a service provider for them. They recognize some of the OTTs and other players as a relevant service provider for them. So I think it's important for them to understand that digital evolution of the consumer, and as such, they need to invest in digital experience to enhance the experience with the consumer in every touch point they have with them.
That's a transformation of their business.
Correct.
How can they do that and really be successful about it?
Well, I mean, I think Vincent mentioned that in a couple of interventions that he had in the event this week. Most of the service providers today recognize they need to embark in a digital transformation. Few of them are already executing on it. Some of them are still planning for it. But the key part, and I think Vincent mentioned that, is most of them are saying that a digital transformation may take 5 years. And I believe is that they need to do a lot faster, because 5 years is too long to transform their business and anticipate the digital experience and needs of the consumer in 5 years time frame. So they need to move a lot faster than that.
In 5 years, probably this youth that doesn't recognize these telcos as the companies that are bringing what they want, it's probably going to be a worse scenario. Is that what you're talking about?
I think I've got two daughters, they're teenagers. They don't really know, because I pay for the bill. When they grow up a little bit in 5 years' time, they may think, why isn't this free for me? And they might look for a different way of getting the value of connectivity through an entirely new model that I can't even think of. I think what's interesting about transformation as well is that when we ask our customers, do you have a strategy for becoming digital? Well, about half say we don't. So at the first step of going on the journey, we got a bit of an issue, because we don't really know where we're going. So one thing we can help with is saying, look, we can help you. We can join the dots. We can understand where the consumers are going, when the enterprises are going. And so we understand your customers as well as understand you. And that's a very powerful, I think, combination to help get the first step, the second step, the third step on this transformation, and then accelerate for success.
So we're talking about 5 years is too long in this new environment. how much faster does these companies need to be?
Well, I mean, again, we are working with them to also enhance their service agility to serve that consumer need. And even if today provision a new service takes 3 months, they need to move to 3 days. And eventually they need to move to 30 minutes. But they need to really be able to flexibly address that evolving consumer need in a much faster pace.